We're here with Tuloso Midway football coach Wade Miller. Coach, give us a sense of what has to go right this season for y'all to succeed.
Well, we have to stay injury free, and you know our young guys up front have to pick it up pretty quick. I think if those two things happen, I think we've got an opportunity to be a pretty good football team before the year's over with.